gracias.
Show me how to.
Oh, it's on.
You guys gotta run!
This is a birthday party.
Birthday party. Yeah. It's a hell of a birthday party. Boy, it's a beauty.
Yeah.
Very good. Pretty good birthday party if you get out of the Marina cheerleaders, huh?
Yeah.
Not bad. Whose birthday?
Sean Plotkin.
Sean?
Plotkin.
Plotkin. Okay. Very good.
Have a nice day.
Yeah. Turn it off.
Stop them now! Stop!
Yeah.
What you doing up there? What you doing?
Problem, right? We could do that, huh?
Uh-huh.
Eating
simple. Do you guys like birthday parties?
Yeah!
You don't like birthday parties?
No.
You didn't clap your hands.
I don't want to get them.
Loosen up. Cake and ice cream.
Yeah!
You guys like? You like money? Misdirects your senses. It makes you see things and hear things you normally don't see and hear. However, it doesn't have to be in boxes. Those are illusions. But it can be something you're familiar with, and that is a section of the Los Angeles Times, the sports section. The meaning is messed up. Now, before I start, what I'm going to ask is maybe you can remember a photo or an advertisement of some sort somewhere within, just so that you recognize the paper when you see it again, okay? Now the illusion. The illusion is I never tear the newspaper. It only looks as if the paper's being torn. Misdirecting your sense of sight because you think you actually see me tearing it. But I am not. Trust me. Now, what I shall do is take all of these pieces and weld them together by a finger welding process. Do you know what finger welding is?
No.
Well, it's something like finger painting, I guess. And there I have it. Pieces are now back. You don't believe me? All right, just take a look. There you go. Just like. Just like that. And that's a Turner Restored newspaper. Is that a yay or a no?
Yeah!
Now I'm going to tell you a little secret of how I did this.
It's not wet. It's not wet.
I had a little bit of help, which explains the wetness, from my friend, Jose. Say hi, Jose.
Hi, Jose.
All right, once again, hi, Jose. Did you hear that? He talks! I'm going to Thumper. Listen carefully, it's very shy. So we must make him feel welcome by saying hi, Thumper. Ready? One, two, three. Is deaf in this ear and he can't hear out of this ear. So you gotta say loud enough so he can hear us. One, two, three. I didn't say he's alive, did I? Now I have his cage. See? Flat rabbit, flat cage. Consists of two doors and a wooden frame. Now watch, I take Thumper, I place him inside his cage like this. We are gonna scare him. The way we do this is by saying boo.
Boo.
Not at me. But at Thumper, that's important. We're going to scare him so bad, we're going to turn him from black to white. Ready? One, two, three. Imagine that. He turned white. Now you say. No, no, really. You say I'm sorry, and he turns black again. Well, I thought it was. Okay, what? It's still
black.
It doesn't make a difference.
No, open up the other side.
If the other side's open, it doesn't change.
Turn it around
now. Okay, it doesn't make a difference. Even my clock, see? The other way. Okay, the other way. Yeah. backside of the rabbit, say yes!
Yeah!
Why? Nobody likes the backside! They like the front. Oh well, say goodbye to Thumper. So I just want you to sign it. Dory is a 10-piece band. Isn't he doing a terrific job? Let's hear it for him. So I'll show you how to take them apart. personal part, you strike good towards the front. As it disengages, applies to the front of the audience about the speed of 20 miles an hour. Three kids on the head. There you go. So to get to the part, you wave back and forth. That's the secret to the coat hanger.
Say please! Open it up.
magic words. From the land beyond the beyond. Wave it over. Carrie, wave your hand over and say, from the sea beneath the sea. Jessica, wave it over and say, I command thee to appear before me. Appear before me. It didn't work. There's nothing inside yet. All right, wait a second. Oh, you got to wave your hand over it one more time and say, I command thee to appear before me. Carrie, what do you see inside the bag? A pigeon? Jessica, what do you see inside the bag?
A dove.
Is there a dove in there?
Where?
Carrie, what do you see? Nothing. What do you see? Push. You did it. Should bring it back. This thing to come crashing down. Two. Three.